four more bite, give it a twist, give it a second twist. Now fold it down, and this area right here, crossing over the two standing parts, is going to get tucked behind and through this area here where my finger is. So we push it through to the back, we pull it up, give a tug again, and there's our finished Alpine Butterfly loop.